Brian!
Sophie, I am on the verge
of cracking time travel. I know.
I just want to do something big, you know?
So we can be famous.
So we can have a future together.
No, hey, can't you read? Do not erase! That is my life!
I will leave you alone with your life.
Oh, Sophie!
Fine. I wouldn't do that if I were you.
I'm the inventor of time travel!
Run!
They all blame me for it.
Erase them. Listen to me. The robots are far behind. Come with me.
Happening again!
I just wanted to spend more time with you.
I'm so sorry, beautiful.
And that's how it's supposed to happen.